special Fox presentation.
Well, hello there, holiday thrill seekers. Wait a second, don't touch that dial. For the next hour or so, I'm borrowing your TV signal. But don't be alarmed. Mine is a mission of mercy. I'm here to rescue America from that debilitating holiday disease, lamus como perientitis. Translation, bland Christmas special. Now, don't call your local TV station. There's nothing they can do. Instead, I'll make you a deal. You give me 60 minutes, and I'll give you a rock and roll Christmas.
It's a rock and roll Christmas featuring Pat Benatar, the Fabulous Thunderbirds, Little Richard, Eddie Money, with special guest appearance by Dennis Miller.
Enough of that naughty and nice stuff. Who wants to rock and roll?
Well, a rock and roll Christmas sounds legal, but I'm sure George will find some way to outlaw it.
Plus, great Christmas tunes performed by... Great Christmas tunes performed by... John Cougar Mellencamp, Robert Plant, Jimi Hendrix, The Kinks, Marvin Gaye, Elvis Presley, Run DMC, Buster Poindexter, Elton John, The Beatles, David Bowie, U2, and more.
And now, with your kind permission, it's time to rock and roll. But first, just for fun, let's check out our satellite uplink and see why it's threatening to explode. In the meantime, we now present the holiday classic, It's a Rock and Roll Life. Meet George Bailey, a rock and roll fan trapped in an easy listening world. This Christmas, he's desperate for a little rock and roll in his soul.
Let me rock. Let me rock the way I used to at Christmas. I need some tunes that really cook. Jimi Hendrix, The Beatles, The Police, John Cougar Mellencamp.
Be right back with U2, Pat Benatar, Elvis Presley, and a hot new performance by Eddie Money.
Rock and Roll Christmas is brought to you by Santa Fe, the new men's cologne. Discover the mystery of its attraction. And by Head & Shoulders, because you never get a second chance to make a first impression.
Hey, what'd I tell you? I'm back. Over here now. Al, you stay with me, babe? Keebler got all the good elves. Hey, everybody, a rock and roll Christmas is now on the air. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I've taken the liberty of inviting a few close friends. All right, everyone, I know it's been said many times, many ways, but let's rock and roll. Here's Eddie Money.
Oh, George, I don't want to burst your bubble, but Christmas is no time for that noisy rock and roll garbage. People want Barry Como, Wayne Newton, and Don Ho.
Don Ho?
What's the matter, George?
What's the matter? What do you mean people don't want to hear rock and roll at Christmas time? What does this town have against rock and roll? Doggone it. I'll tell you what you people need. You need yourself a good healthy dose of U2.
Two's Christmas Baby, Please Come Home. We now take you live to Santa's workshop for the following special news bulletin.
Santa, would you care to comment? There's a rumor going around that your sleigh and reindeer were stolen. Is that true?
No, sirree. We just gave them to the valet Parker so that he'd take them out for a washing. And I want them back by the 24th, buddy.
Run, run, Rudolph! Run, run.
just wouldn't be a rock and roll Christmas without the king. Hey, Al? It's the wrong king, man. Al, wake up, pal. Let me get the real one here. Larry King, Sky... Oh, this is it, folks. High-octane stuff. 1968 special, Elvis Presley. We now return to our holiday movie, which is already in progress.
Now, folks, just hear me out. Isn't there anyone in this town who's hip enough to back me on this rock and roll thing?
But I dig this music as much as you.
Yeah, I've even heard of Prince.
Yeah, now, but what if I were to tell you that at this very moment, Wayne Newton was across the street?
Wayne Newton? Let's party.
Well, now hold on, everyone. Now, you see, that just proves my point. Now, watch this.
Oh, thank you, Al. Boy, that's good. You know, I'd like to change the pace a bit with a warm and traditional Christmas song kicked off by one of the warmest, most traditional artists I can think of, Mr. James Hendrix.
Look, this is Christmas time.